各位观众朋友大家好，欢迎收看看军文学英语，我是 Amy， 透过军事新闻一起学习英文用语。今天带大家看到法国与德国国防部长签署一份工业合作协定，将联合开发未来主力战车系统。勒克努与德国国防部长佩斯托瑞斯已完成重启地面主战系统计划。勒克努说，这份政治协议将促使不同工业共同合作。德国国防军官员则强调未来系统的模组特性，表示我们若不能创建共通的工业文化，便无法达成这样的合作。型号与属性不同的战车将可使用共通性的底盘。
France and Germany have formalized an agreement to develop a future battle tank system, with the country's defense minister signing off on an industrial workshare pact.
这边我们看到
develop
是开发的意思。
Le Cornu and his German counterpart Boris Pistorius have managed to reboot the project known as the Main Ground Combat System. The political agreement will force the different industrials to work together, Le Cornu said.We can't have this type of partnership without also creating a common culture between the industries. Officials of the German armed forces have stressed the modular character of the envisioned system. Tank variants with different specializations will all share a common undercarriage.
这边我们看到
Tank
是战车的意思。在军语词典中，登陆用两栖战车也可以用
Alligator Tank.
好的，以上就是今天的节目内容。记得按赞、订阅、追踪。开启小铃铛，看军文学英语，感谢大家的收看，我们下次见。